Verga.
Oh, you want the back?
Yes. We've been getting it all day long. Wow.
You know I don't mind that.
Yeah, no. I just want to keep it. Oh, no. And then up the instant. That's fine.
Okay, it's cool.
I'm getting water.
Yeah, that's nice.
Anything is fine with me. Oh, what is it? So I don't know. I'm not a person like you. Yeah, and don't check something.
But don't be mean to me. But I just want you to have good grades.
Yeah.
You know, we've planned this for years to go to college together. So
we did.
That's what we want to do.
No? You know, I wanted to tell you something. You know that? I don't like the way you dress. It's not nice. You see it like this in public with me. Ah, the eyeglass go. No, I don't like it.
What's wrong with my dress code?
No, it's not nice. Look at this. Look at this. You need an extreme makeover, like really. I don't know. We have to do something.
Why would you say that?
Because this is me. You think this is you, but this is not you. I don't like the way you just play games on the phone. You don't go out, you don't have a girlfriend. It's boring. It's so, so boring.
Deal with you.
This is
one good
theory. This kind of stuff.
Mm.
See,
it's crazy. Every
moment.
Don't you like this? Look at the hands. You should get lenses. This is a woman. Okay. How about this one?
No. We need to go far away from here. Don't deal with this. Come on. This is what young men would wear with nice pair of jeans. This is something. Look at it. No, but.
It's not me.
It's not you when you have to try something new. It's a new year, it's a new beginning, it's everything. You can't look like this every single time. But you really need to do that. You can't deal with it so well. I'm getting nightmares every single night because of the way you look. This is not nice. I need to find something for you. Look at it. You see, there's several things to choose from. But you just like that.
No, but.
Look at this one. Look at this. This is worse. And the white lightning. Now look at the price.
So explain to me.
I don't know. You know what? I know. But sometimes you have to do something. So fun. Forget about your perfect life. Same ordinary life. Do something extreme just to go out of the way. Don't you want to be amazing like me?
Okay.
Yeah, okay. So it's done now. We won't discuss this again. We can still look around for you.
Come on.
Scared of the drop, still on top, and these niggas wanna swap. Niggas wanna swap like a sauce in a Watts. I don't wanna change cause I'm good where I'm at. Mob tie, so I'm always good where I'm at. Word of Junior, Jazzy, Baby J, tell them what I got.
No, I don't think that one.
But you're choosing Mr. Techie for me.
Yeah, we're still looking around, something else.
Phone ringing, bitches know a big tipple. I got the hook up in a really no.
Show me what's your stuff. Is that a mic for now? Okay.
It's nice. Why don't you try it out? And we can see. I think you should try it out.
That's another one.
Another one, yes. What about the roll?
Finally, I got my sweat.
Let's go try it on.
Okay. You guys, have you ever seen
me?
Yes.
For what?
I see you there. By the way, Andrea, I'm fine, man. I might take the number.
No, yeah.
Wait, catch up.
I don't want a grandfather as my friend. I want a friend.
So we're starting all over again, and that's the end of it. No arguments. You need to come, please, the diamond.
Oh. You're just annoying me now. Come, come, come. Let's go. Just leave everything. We'll go.
Thank you.
you been these days, Mickey?
Evet, senora.
I've been busy, man. Guy stuff.
Huh? Come again, say what?
Guy stuff.
What guy stuff? You never had anything to do, and now busy.
Oh.
Like, with what?
Oh, suddenly, you know what I'm doing. Busy.
So I ever know, all this time. What are you trying to say?
Why are you playing with me?
I'm not in the playing.
Why are you doing
that? Doing what? I'm just being me. Like I am every single day.
Like, I've been here since day one. Why? Mm-hmm.
Are you trying to say something or not? Because I'm not at your level now. What is this? What now? You love my brother, really love. Oh my word! Listen to him now, really. What is this? No, you can't be serious about something like that. You? That's dangerous. No. Don't ever make a joke like that.
Getting this some right, like I don't know.
Let me see. Can I sit? Are you sure? Okay. Can I help?
Okay.
But I want you to listen carefully. This is quite something. Yo, is Mr. Lamar, CEO of ELD Records? No, you guys can go on with the recording of your new album. Yeah, I've just signed the deal. Yes, you can go on.
was really great.
That's fine. Sure. Let's go. What are you waiting for? Yes.
My sister.
Yeah.
You remember Ethan?
Yeah.
Can you believe what he did? He told me that he was married. Oh, I can't do it. And then afterwards he said, no, he's just telling me. But you know, something is telling me it wasn't real, and so I don't know what to do now. He confessed it and everything. I appreciate it. Yeah. What did you mean?
Thank you. don't mention it.
It's okay.
But today was very nice, you know? Like, out of all the guys I've met, everyone is just crazy.
How come?
Like, guys don't actually want to look at your personality and know who you are. They just want your body and so on.
Listen, I'm not here to play games. I am here to stay. For so long, I've been blinded by love. Just to find out in the end that it wasn't meant to be. So, who am I to judge, you know, like, I'm not perfect.
I know you're not perfect.
But
no one is perfect.
All my life, I've met bad boys. I don't even know what I've met. But you never find a man who actually sees you for who you are and loves you for your personality, for your mind, your heart, and your soul. I mean, a body is a bonus, yeah. And I mean, it's natural to want someone for their body, but it's also nice to know the intellect, like to know what they actually want in life. What are the purpose? What are the dreams and values and visions? But you never actually find someone who wants to see that side of you. People are so ready for chop chop, like so many fast things. You know what I mean? Like, need to be together. And for me, in a relationship, the world doesn't have to know. It can be private. As long as you and your partner know what you guys share. It doesn't have to be love. It has to be trust and loyalty.
I don't want a chop-chop relationship. I don't want a girl that I just snap her tonight and tomorrow, I don't know, Noah or something like that. And you know what? I'm not like that. I'm not saying I'm different, because I'm not. But
no, man.
Come on. One time.
I hope she knows the kind of guy.
she doesn't play it out to chill everything.
No, no. Don't do this.
Do what?
Don't do this.
Don't worry. I don't understand. Now you're living in denial. Really? After everything you think.
Why are you acting like you care?
Because I do.
Care about what?
I care about you.
Wow.
Rather you believe me or not, I don't care. It's fine. You believe what you want.
I have made peace with the fact that I will always be your friend. And nothing else. Nothing.
It's fine. I understand.
But we can still be friends, right? But if you can always call me, text me anytime.
But I don't think things will be the same again ever. I've lost you completely.
No man.
Yes, I have.
No man. No luck. No, no.
It's fine. Just go your way.
No, my body must be.
I don't.
You will find someone.